to get on his bottom down there, so we'll have a purpose in here tomorrow. This year, so that's pretty impressive.
Yeah, it's been a good year. We really needed this one. We had a win back, I think the last one was in July, and we had some mechanical problems and just, you know, kind of lost some of our mojo or something here. And, you know, coming out tonight, we wanted to get some momentum back, and I think we did it.
What changed late in the race? You know, the first five or six laps down there on the one and two, you couldn't really pin it to the bottom. Did the track change, or did you just kind of find your rhythm down there?
No, I was on the bottom. I just was committed, and it wasn't working. So I said, man, I'm going to have to change something if I'm going to win this. So I started kind of running the middle. Then I kind of migrated to the top. Then I got a few good, you know, some good traction. And I don't know where pits finished, but it was a good race with Kenny and everybody. So track was pretty good from top to bottom. So it was just a little more momentum on the high side.
Yeah, it really looked that way. So who do you got to thank on the car?
Well, first of all, the fans. We can't do this without them. So thanks for coming out tonight. I know it was really hot. JR and Katie and Johnny Allen, everybody that works on the track in this heat. My co-owner, who couldn't come tonight, Aaron King. My amazing, beautiful wife, Misty. William Bortsfield, Titus Bortsfield. My son, Jace. Chrisman Race Engines. Rage Beef Jerky. Nate Janess. Contract Services. I gotta say hi to all the people back at home. My mom's watching tonight, so hey, Mom. My father-in-law, Curtis Woods, and my sister and brother-in-law, Cindy and Dawn. So, love you guys.
Great job for Jared Reimer.